Kelvin Benjamin is back. The Giants are signing the chunky pass catcher as a tight end. When I first started this What the F*** Happened series, he was one of the most highly requested players, but I couldn't do the video because I could not figure out what happened to him. He was off the scene completely. But now that he's back, let's recap what we do know, and then maybe one day he'll fill in the gaps for us. Kelvin's rookie year was a good one. He had over 1,000 yards and 9 touchdowns, but the following year he tore his ACL in practice and was on the sidelines while his Panthers made the Super Bowl. His 2016 was up and down, and 2017 was tough for reasons beyond football. Kelvin's mom passed away and he was traded to the Bills a few months later. In August 2018, he voiced his frustration with the Panthers on Twitter, ending it with, "Now I'm free, hate me or love me." Well, he ended up even more free about 4 months later because he was released by the Bills. And after a brief stint with the Chiefs, he disappeared. The closest thing we got to any info these last 2 years was Steve Smith jokingly saying Kelvin was parking cars now. In reality, Kelvin's probably only back because Dave Gettleman was the GM of the Panthers when Kelvin was drafted, probably has a soft spot for him. And while it's cool to see Kelvin back, it'll be very tough for him to crack the final roster.